great little show.
Now, where are you going? Oh, I'm going to check on the Indigo 12,000 press, see how we're getting on with our live demo. Excuse me. Whoa, this looks amazing. I cannot wait. Is this canvas? It is canvas. In case you're wondering what we're doing over here. I'm afraid I can't tell you quite yet, but I promise we will get round to it soon. Okay, moving on with the announcement.
New in the 500 series, the all-new wiper roller. Now this, when installed right down here behind the media roll, finally a system that allows low-cost banners to be printed with the same quality as that of high-cost ones.
Digitization and connectivity create new opportunities and possibilities. For the print media industry, it's the dawn of a new era. Data can be accessed anytime, anywhere. For examining processes, relationships, and backgrounds in multimedia form. How would it be if processes ran and controlled themselves intelligently? If systems kept monitoring and optimizing themselves independently, if results could be modeled more individually, and how would it be if this would give you more time for the really important things, while keeping an eye on everything from anywhere? Welcome to Heidelberg. Simply smart.
The waiting is over, and I can promise you the wait was certainly worth it. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. A very warm welcome here at the Drupa 2016. My name is Maxi Zavas.
And I'm Philipp Echtet. Welcome here at Heidelberg. And yes, the waiting was a bit longer. But we have brought some digital helpers with us who will work for us and will help us with our presentation.
Good morning. Hello, Kuka. Bonjour.
Ni hao.
Buen dia.
Buongiorno. Konnichiwa.
And you are definitely in for some excitement today, because together we will show you the opportunities and possibilities that the printing world of tomorrow has in store for you.
Because our world is changing at an incredible rate.
New business models and processes are created as our world becomes ever more connected, automated, and digital. And one fact is clear, we are living our lives already digitally.
The world of industry is enthusiastic about smart factory and individualized products. The Internet of Things is entering into our lives. Our cars will be driving us around autonomously soon. Our houses will become smart homes. And yes, most of our shopping we will be doing online.
But these changes have opened up also many new opportunities.
Yeah, that's right. And we want to highlight how you can stay on the ball and how you can make these changes work for you and your print shop.
Heidelberg supports you on this path and has been doing so for already 165 years, so that you can do what you do even better than anyone else. Achieve operational excellence, which means maximize the productivity of your whole process chain.
Yeah, Heidelberg has rethought a whole series of procedures and redesigned.
Thank you. 600 micro if we adjust something.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is able to measure spot colours, and this is really effective for overall colour control on packaging, and particularly with special colours. Also, the PDF comparator system can be incorporated in the PDC-SX.
AVA booth at Drupa 2016. My name is Eric Frank.
Hello everybody, my name is Chris Travis, and both Eric and I work for KVA.
At 20,000 sheets an hour, but we'll get to that later. So, we just finished the first job. As Chris had mentioned, 4 over 4 with an LED coating.
Sounds good, like a very typical program in a commercial shop. Probably change various different types of subsets. We will put on gloss coated paper, uncoated offset paper, and then finally a pocket folder board job, Eric. So every one of these judges, job.
Man kann der erste funktioniert das. Bei dem zweiten hast du schon die Lücke vor. Und du haust in die Luft leer.
Also in den Leer.
Ich möchte mal.